CBS News, Detroit.
We are following breaking news in Detroit at this hour. Police are investigating after a child was shot in a drive-by. It happened around 1:30 this morning on Bassett Street. Police say several shots were fired into what they're calling a dwelling. One shot hit the child. He was taken to the hospital and is in stable condition. We, of course, will keep you updated as we learn more.